See, the setting right of relationships with your parents is of the utmost importance. That gets priority. So technically what happens is all relationships reflect your relationship with your parents. So we reflect exactly what has happened between you and your parents. Now, relations you have with your family and friends and all at the places of work, all that again depends upon this relationship with your parents. So once this is set right, everything falls into place. And life is relationship. So what happens is, life also reflects these relationships. That is why if you have a terrible relationship with your father, you are most likely to have financial problems, because life would reflect that. If it's a very bad relationship with your mother, then you'll have needless obstacles. That is how life would reflect it, because life is relationship. How this actually happens is, when these relationships are set right, something happens to the heart. The heart in turn is connected to the brain. From the brain, some signals are sent out. Let us say somebody has to give you money and is not giving that money to you. Now, once you have set right your relationship, the heart sends a signal to the brain. The brain is an instrument which transmits energies. He would pick up these energies, he would have a change of heart, and he would give back the money to you. So the technical aspects are not so important. But empirically, you can verify. You do this, you will get that. Try it and see. Anybody who is having a terrible financial problem, set right your relationship with your father, and you see there is an immediate improvement. And you are having needless obstacles, set right relationship with your mother, and you will see immediate improvement. This can be experimentally verified. All that we are talking can actually be verified at the ground level.